children are getting killed, and that it is everybody's concern. Children are common to us. हमारे यहाँ पंजाब में कहते हैं बच्चे सांझे होते हैं. Children have no religion. Children have no parentage. Regardless of it is his child, my child, Hindu child, Muslim child, Sikh child, as long as a child gets killed, it should awaken nation's consciousness. But what is something which should not go unnoticed is that most of these children who got killed, sir, were the children of the poorest sections of valley. Who is to answer this? Ye prashna abhi tak nahi aaya. The lowest and the lowest, the poorest of the poorest have lost their children. And those who have motivated these children to come forward in the name of so-called jihad have very safely kept their children in safe havens in India's metros and abroad. Aur ye prashna, jo shayad inconvenient hai, main is sadan mein karna chahta hoon. And as Gandhi once said, what use is the war for freedom if it leads behind a trail of orphans, bereaved and widows, however holy may be the objective of liberty. Agar ye jihad itna mahan hai, itna pavan hai, itna pavitra hai ki yahan se udh kar ke seedha jannat tak jane ka mauka hai, to apne bachcho ko pehle kyon nahi jannat mein jane ka mauka diya jata? Apne bachcho ko Bombay, Bangalore,
videsh
mein rakha jaye aur gareeb ke bachche ko uksaya jaye ki tum jannat ki raah dekho. I think all of us will have to come to face this and motivate the youth of Jammu and Kashmir. The saving grace today, sir, in Kashmir Valley is the youth. Youth of today is no longer the youth of 25 years ago or 60 years ago. It is an awakened youth, as Derek was rightly saying, open to internet, open to all means of communication. And I'm not sure, as he's rightly said, whether we should debar them from those means of communication. Let them get exposed and let them learn by themselves, and we have to facilitate that. The youth of Kashmir wants to be the beneficiary of India's success story. Wo nahi chahta ki jis prakar Bharat Varsh ke baki yuvaon ko itni anginit aur adbhut yodhaon ka ye labh mil raha hai, usse wo vanchit reh jaye. Lekin kuch ek log usko us behkave mein ya majboor karke la rahe hain, and that is our asset. That is what we have to target and engage.